More satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
What are you gonna do with the other missiles?
Nothing. That is what. No plans. They are small, tactical, of no real use to me. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take dampening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully. Xiaoxin, then, put warhead into the reactor. As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control room. Do not put warhead in first. Do that? Siwang. Death for you and me both.
Captain Zhao.
I was not sure my beautiful Yangzi would hold together. But we did it. Here, payment Zhao promised you. Plus, to show my thanks, I give you these transponders. Each one acts as a homing signal for missile I can fire from my Yangzi. Only small, tactical nukes. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder, like a grenade, to activate it. Then wait for Baoza. Kaboom.
I wish you a safe journey.
Many thanks. I look forward to seeing my Zhongguo soon. Soon, I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
This water's disgusting.
Won't be able to pick this. Hey.
Yeah?
Think you can unlock that?
No problem. Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see what I can do. Damn, what the hell's wrong with me? There you go. Nothing to it.
Hey.
Hmm?
Start talking crazy.
Thank you.
I'm home. I'm finally home.
Feeling nostalgic or something? Could always get some caps for that, I suppose.
Thank you.
Got it.